We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at this Epson XP640. We've been getting blemishes and lines and stuff when we make copies or scans, so we're going to show you how to clean that scanner glass to get rid of that. So it's a really simple process. First thing you want to do is lift the top of the scanner and get it open. There you'll locate the scanner glass. And then in order to clean it, you're going to use a lint-free cloth, your favorite glass cleaner. If you don't have a glass cleaner, you can use rubbing alcohol, but glass cleaner is definitely preferred. And then the biggest tip we can give you is to please always apply your glass cleaner directly to your cloth. You never want to apply the glass cleaner directly to the glass itself. If you do, you run a high chance of the glass cleaner seeping underneath the glass. You can actually cause a lot more problems than you started with. So please always apply your glass cleaner directly to your cloth. After that, you're just going to clean off the glass, making sure that if there's any dust, fingerprints, leftover toner, whiteout, tape, anything like that, we get all that up off the glass. Just get it get wiped down. And afterwards, always kind of give it a good visual inspection. Make sure that there's nothing left on the glass and that you're happy with the way everything looks. Once you're done wiping it down, you're happy with the way everything looks, I would recommend doing a test copy or a test scan, making sure that everything came out okay. If not, go ahead and repeat that process one more time, and that should take care of it. Other than that, it should be good to go and back up and printing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.